Thank you for joining us in this broadcast. The message is on God lives in you. In Genesis chapter 2 verse 7 it says, and the Lord God formed man of the dust of the ground and breathed into his nostril the breath of life, and man became a living soul. If you study this verse very carefully, you discover that man is not expunged from God. Man is not separated from God. Man is part of God himself, because he breathed into man the breath of life, which is the living spirit of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. But some persons might say, is man not mortal? Yes. Man has his own physical body and his five sensory organs, but this function exclusively on a physical level. However, there's that spiritual nature in man which was infused and which pervades the physical body. That is what came from God. In John chapter 10 verse 34, Christ answered the Jews. He said, is it not written in your law that I said ye are gods? Christ was referring to the nature of God in the Jews. In 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 19, it says, know ye not that your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost, and that your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost, which is in you? So what we've read before is that the Holy Ghost is that who proceeded from the Father as God. Also, in Galatians chapter 2, verse 20, it says, Christ, I'm crucified with Christ. Nevertheless, I live, yet not I, but Christ liveth in me. This narrative is telling us that Christ is not only living in heaven, but he dwelleth in us. In addition, in Exodus chapter 14, verse 16, God spoke to Moses. He said, but lift thou up thy rod and stretch your hand over the sea and divide it. What God was saying was that you have all gates of me, stretch out your hand and I will stretch my hand through your hand. Man is privileged to have the nature of God in him. Man is fortunate to have God action activities through his body and his spirit. But when Adam sinned in the Garden of Eden, the nature of God in man was alienated from his spirit. But the moment you confess that Jesus Christ is Lord and your personal Savior, you receive the nature of God in your spirit and eternal life. Let us pray, prayer of salvation. Righteous Father, I thank you for giving me the blessing of having this Holy Spirit in me. Holy Spirit, I thank you for revealing Jesus Christ to me. I confess with my mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord. He died for me. I was risen by God. And is alive today. Oh God, I thank you for saving my soul. Now I'm born again. And now I'm a child of God. Amen. If you have repeated that prayer after me, now you are born again. Avoid sin, so that you continue to receive the goodness and the glory of God. God bless you. Like our Facebook page, God Exceptional Glory Ministry. Follow us on YouTube, www.youtube.com/God's Exceptional Glory Ministry/Tom Bruce. Remain blessed.